One, two, three. Hello there, little stars. It's time to join Lucky Learning Star for an exciting adventure. We're going to meet all the planets in our solar system. Are you ready? Red Rocket is here to join us on our journey. Hello, Red Rocket. Can you say hello? And Red Rocket? Well done! How about solar system? Amazing! We are going to visit each planet, find out a fun fact, and learn a special word to help us remember them all. But first, let's say hello to the sun. Here's our sun, the center of our solar system. Hello, sun! Did you know the sun shines brightly, giving us light and warmth? Sunlight helps plants to grow and gives us energy to play and stay healthy. Can you say sun? Great job, little stars! Now can you say bright? Let's shine brightly like the sun. Stand up tall, stretch up with our arms, and then move them around like the sun's rays, shining bright in every direction. Shine bright, little stars. The first planet we'll meet on our space adventure is Mercury. And it's the closest to the sun. Hello, Mercury! Did you know Mercury is the fastest planet, zipping around the sun in just 88 days? Can you say Mercury? Wow! Now, can you say fast? Well done! Can you spin around like Mercury? Be careful not to get too dizzy. Great spinning, little stars! Now, let's say hi to Venus. Hello, Venus! Did you know Venus is the hottest planet in our solar system? Even hotter than Mercury. Can you say Venus? Awesome! Now can you say hot? Let's pretend we're feeling the heat from Venus. Fan your face with your hand like you're cooling off. Phew, it's very hot here, little stars. Our next stop is Earth, our home. Do you recognize it? Hello, Earth. Did you know there's more water than land on the surface of the Earth? That's why it looks so blue from space. Can you say Earth? Fantastic! Now, can you say water? Let's pretend we're swimming in Earth's oceans. Move your arms like you're swimming in the water. Splish, splash, little stars! What fun! Here we are at Mars. Some people call it the red planet. Hello, Mars! Did you know that Mars has the tallest volcano in the solar system? It's called Olympus Mons. Can you say Mars? Amazing! Now, can you say volcano? Let's pretend to climb a tall volcano like Olympus Mons. Reach up high with your arms and step your feet up, up, up. Great climbing, little stars! Now we're at the biggest planet, Jupiter. Hello, Jupiter. Did you know that Jupiter has a giant storm? It's called the Great Red Spot. Can you say Jupiter? Great! Now, can you say giant? Let's be as big and strong as Jupiter. Puff out your chest and take big, giant steps. Come on, little stars. Let's stomp, stomp, stomp. Next stop, Saturn. Hello, Saturn. Did you know that Saturn's rings are made of ice and rock? They are so sparkly and beautiful. Can you say Saturn? Fantastic! Now, can you say rings? Let's sparkle like Saturn's rings. Draw circles in the air with your hands and wiggle your fingers at the same time. Awesome sparkling little stars! Here's our next cosmic planet. Hello, Uranus! Did you know Uranus is the only planet that spins on its side? Can you say Uranus? Excellent! Now, can you say tilt? Let's tilt to the side like Uranus. Can you lean to one side and then the other? Let's have another go. Let's tilt, little stars. The final stop on our solar system adventure is Neptune, which is the farthest planet from the sun. Hello, Neptune. Did you know that Neptune has the strongest winds in the solar system? Can you say Neptune? Well done! Now, can you say wind? Let's pretend to be the wind on Neptune. Wave your arms backwards and forwards like the wind blowing. Whoosh, 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 little stars. Wow, little stars! What an incredible journey we've made together today. We've learned all about our amazing solar system and each planet's special word. Remember the moves we did with each planet? Let's go through them all one more time. Ready? Let's go! We are going to shine bright, like the sun. Let's spin fast, like Mercury. Fan our faces for hot, Venus. Swim in the water on Earth. Climb high like the volcano on Mars. Stomp around giant Jupiter. Sparkle like the rings around Saturn. Lean from side to side to tilt like Uranus. And sway with the wind on Neptune. Amazing moves, everybody. Let's give ourselves a round of applause. Clap, 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 little stars. What a great job exploring the solar system with Lucky Learning Star today, everyone. Let's say thanks to Red Rocket and all our amazing planetary friends who joined us. Thanks, everyone. See you next time for more Lucky Learning Star adventures. Keep shining, little stars!